Not at all. No one can stop me, I feel like the greatest. Don't say be humble, I patiently waited. All of this love and I ain't even made it. I got a plan for them niggas that hate it. Running some bitch for my bros, I'ma make it. They want me going, I can't walk around naked.
Woo! What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Depan, back with another video, man. Alright, so in today's video, your boy got something special for y'all. You heard me. I got something special for y'all. Now, as y'all boys can see, I am bringing y'all another jump shot video. But before we get to this jump shot, man, I want to tell y'all something. Actually, you know what? Before the people that came for the jump shot, I'm going to give y'all a jump shot, man. All you boys got to do, hit that like button, man. Subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. Turn on post notifications and watch for the dupe. Here's the jump shot, man. Yeah, let's get it, man. Look at the jump shot. Y'all see the jump shot? It's straight, clean, bro. I didn't do no blending on this jump shot because blending does not matter, bro. It really do not, bro. But y'all see, the base is straight, clean, bro. If y'all need some bases for y'all jump shots, bro, I'm gonna name a couple right now. I think I did this in a couple videos ago. Also, this jump shot was kind of hard for me to transfer to because my last jump shot was probably one of my best jump shot videos I've ever uploaded. That jump shot is still wet, but I repeat, it's wet, but it's not wet in my career. I tried it in my career because I'm trying to get to a 93, bro. I'm trying to get to that 93, cuz. So I tried it in my career. It's not as wet as I thought it was going to be. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to find a jump shot that's wet in my career and park, which is kind of like jump shot 8 because I know that's wet in both. But y'all can do whatever you want to do, man. You heard me. Now, this jump shot right here, the one thing I like about this jump shot is that, of course, it's smooth. And on top of that, it's just a very great jump shot. But it was kind of hard for me to transfer over because I got so used to my last jump shot where I couldn't even time no other jump shot but my last jump shot. Anyways, man, I'm gonna get out this video, man. Hope you boys enjoy. I'm about to grind like crazy, man. So y'all probably not gonna see me for the next week or so. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. Without further ado, let's get it. Gang, nigga.
Body drop all the time, I don't feel nothing. Swear to God, y'all gon' make me go kill something. Told my shooter no mercy, a chill button. I done been through so much, I don't feel nothing. I was done off the drugs, I made